Jazz was a predominant means of expression. Jean-Paul Sartre and Simone de Beauvoir were leading the intellectual life in Paris at that time. Mimi Perrin had started a lovely group called the Double Six. And from the Double Six, we formed the Swingle Singers. Thank you.